Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Károly Zsolnai Fehér. This is a neural network-based technique that can perform audio-visual separation. Before we talk about what that is, I will tell you what it is not. It is not what we've seen in the previous episode where we could select a pixel and listen to it. Have a look. And now, let's try to separate the sound of the cello and see if it knows where it comes from. This one is different. This new technique can clean up an audio signal by suppressing the noise in a busy bar, even if the source of the noise is not seen in the video. It can also enhance the voice of the speaker at the same time. Let's listen.
Okay, so the task is, given the video, any person who you see talking, their audio gets cleaned up and everything else gets suppressed. Okay, so the task is, given the video, any person who you see talking, their audio gets cleaned up and everything else gets suppressed.
Or if we have a Skype meeting with someone in a lab, or a busy office where multiple people are speaking nearby, we can also perform a similar speed separation, which would be a godsend for future meetings.
So we've been trying to train this network to input 2 embeddings and output 3. Yeah, this is just an extra experiment for the paper. Hi guys. So we've been trying to train this network to input 2 embeddings and output 3. Yeah, this is just an extra experiment for the paper.
And I think if you are a parent, the utility of this example needs no further explanation.
Navigate to work.
Okay, Google.
Okay, Google, please navigate to work. Okay, Google.
I am not sure if I ever encountered the term screaming children in the abstract of an AI paper, so that one was also a first here. This is a super difficult task because the AI needs to understand what lip motions correspond to what kind of sounds, which is different for all kinds of languages, age groups, and head positions. To this end, the authors put together a stupendously large dataset with almost 300,000 videos with clean speech signals. This dataset is then run through a multi-stream neural network that detects the number of human faces within the video, generates small thumbnails of them, and observes how they move over time. It also analyzes the audio signals separately, then fuses these elements together with a recurrent neural network to output the separated audio waveforms. A key advantage of this architecture and training method is that, as opposed to many previous works, this is speaker independent. Therefore, we don't need specific training data from the speaker we want to use this on. This is a huge leap in terms of usability. The paper also contains an excellent demonstration of this concept by taking a piece of footage from Conan O'Brien's show where 2 comedians were booked for the same time slot and talk over each other. The result is a performance where it is near impossible to understand what they are saying, but with this technique, we can hear both of them one by one crystal clear. You see some results over here, but make sure to click the paper link in the description to hear the sound samples as well. Thanks for watching and for your generous support, and I'll see you next time.